you.
Anything in that is like a gauge. Back to the room, and now we're gonna see if we can actually see the condenser starting. We actually rarely ever use the air conditioner in the daytime because it's normally windy, but right now it's just really hot, so yeah. There it goes. The fan goes very. The fan actually goes a lot slower than the ones back in Bangkok. It's a lot. It's a much newer unit, I think, and since things are getting more efficient nowadays, so it doesn't really need to discharge that much heat. I have to guess. Goes at around the speed of, let's say, 36-inch industrial ceiling fan on high, your typical one. Goes a lot slower than the ones in Bangkok. Anyways, that's it. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. And just to give you an idea of the spin down, I'm gonna do this. Anyway, that's it. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you like my videos, don't forget to subscribe.